Sup everyone, in this video I'll hopefully shed some light on the use of hardware unlock devices for rekordbox 7, along with opening it for the first time. First and foremost, for those who are looking for a license key, there isn't, and there hasn't been since the release of rekordbox 6. But the license keys only worked on version 5, so that's out of the question. If you head over to the rekordbox website, then support and compatible devices, you'll see a chart of what devices unlock certain parts of rekordbox. The majority of the controllers hardware unlock performance mode as indicated by the all plans next to the device. However, with the legacy controllers like the DDJ RX, RZ, etc. do not, and a core plan will be required to use it with version 7. The DDJ R series controllers will unlock version 6. Another chart is the hardware unlock page where you'll see a similar breakdown of what devices unlock certain features. If you still have version 6 installed, make sure you don't accidentally open it. You can find out by going to the folder on where it's installed. Applications on a Mac and program files on a PC. Now when opening rekordbox 7 for the first time on your computer, you'll need to follow the prompts. You'll come across a chart giving you a breakdown of the plans available. Click to proceed if you want to continue on the free plan or if you have an existing plan. If you are on a free plan, you'll come across this message. It will automatically go into a trial mode which will give you the following features. After 30 days, you'll be prompted to subscribe if you want to. Nonetheless, it will be reverted back to a free plan. You do not need to pay for a plan to use your hardware unlock device. Just a note, the way you'll know if you are in a paid plan is if you sign up for it and enter in your payment details, just like any subscription service out there. After the trial ends, it will revert to a free plan unless you sign up. Rekordbox 7 also has a new feature called owner registration. When you connect your gear, you'll see a pop-up to register it. Alternatively, you can click help and owner registration. This will unlock the features collection filter, column view, and dual player in export mode. The following gear in this article is applicable for owner registration. I'll leave links to everything I've mentioned in the description below. Hope you found this helpful. Subscribe for more content, and I'll see you on the next one.